Today's topic is about executing OpenMP programs based on C. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel SKM Tutorials Hub. Today I will show you how to execute OpenMP programs based on C in VS Code. But before starting the video, if you are new on this channel, then hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for the latest updates. First, let's talk about the prerequisites. As we are working in VS Code, so VS Code should have installed. And as we are working with OpenMP programs based on C, you should have installed a C compiler. Other than these two, you don't have to install anything else. I have already made a video on how to set up VS Code for C programming. So watch that video from the link given in the description box as well as pinned comment. It will be better if you use a separate folder for OpenMP programs. Now let's come to the example. Here is a simple program that prints a message from the different threads. Let's discuss the program in brief. First of all, you can see in line number 3, I have used hash include omp.h. This is the library which contains the functions of OpenMP. Next, come to line number 7, hash pragma omp parallel. This denotes that the section under this line will be executed parallelly. Finally, in line number 9, you can see inside printf function, I have used another function named omp get thread num. This function is used to get the thread number. Now let's see the execution process. We can execute the program in two ways. First, let's see method 1. Go to terminal menu and select new terminal. A new terminal window will open. Type here gcc space minus fopenmp space filename.c. In my case, it is omp1.c, and then press enter. This will compile the program. To execute the program, type dot, then give a front slash and then a, and press enter. In the output, you can see we have got 4 lines saying hello world from different thread numbers, that is from 0 to 3 in random order. If we execute the program again, you can see the order of the thread numbers have changed. That is, the output is not fixed. This is because the order in which the threads will execute is determined by the operating system. Also, you can see both times the number of threads used were 4, but this can vary from machine to machine. Now, if you don't want to type the full command to compile the program, then follow the second method. Go to terminal menu and select the last option, that is configure default build task. Now here select the C++ compiler. A file named tasks.json will open. In this file, go to line number 10 and replace minus g with minus fopenmp. And then save the file and close it. This setup is one time. Now you can compile any OpenMP program within this folder with less efforts. Just go to terminal menu and select run build task. This will open a new window. In this window, it says build finished successfully. That means the compilation has been done without any error. Press any key to close this window. Let me clear the terminal using the command clear. Now to execute the program, type dot, then give a front slash and type the file name without extension. In my case, it will be omp1, and then press enter. You can see we have got the output. And that's the end of this video. I have shown you how to execute OpenMP programs in VS Code. Hope you like this video. If you find this video helpful, then like the video and subscribe to the channel. Your support gives me motivation to create more videos like this. And if you get any error while executing the OpenMP programs, please tell me in the comments. Thank you.